This place has the stench of demons about it.
Yeah. Yes? For returning the Herodric Malice. I will now imbue one of your items with magical powers.
It is certain that we face the Demon Queen Andariel, who has corrupted the Rogue Sisterhood and defiled their ancestral monastery. This does not bode well for us, my friend. Ancient Herodric texts record that Andariel and the other lesser evils once overthrew the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal, banishing them from hell to our world. Here they caused mankind untold anguish and suffering before they were finally bound within the Soul Stones. Andariel's presence here could mean that the forces of Hell are once again aligned behind Diablo and his brothers. If this is true, then I fear for us all. You must kill her before the monastery becomes a permanent outpost of Hell and the way east lost forever.
mana. Slow torture of caged starvation.
Good day.
I need a key.
Thank you.
sense a demonic presence here. It's locked.
welcomes you.
To the hell that spawned you, Andaria.
Dariel's death brings about renewed life for us all. We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero, and testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our order for generations. Farewell, my friend.
Caravan is prepared. We may now journey east. Where can I take you?
We traveled east. Over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior. and that a dark and sacred burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long ago? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Loot Lane, with a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Lane. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Good day.